太空梭奋进号今天在南加各个景点进行最后巡礼，其中当然也包括将永远停放奋进号的加州科学中心。一到加州科学中心，便涌入大批人潮，有的人在现场兴奋地挥舞国旗，等待见证历史性的一刻。在历经数小时等待后，奋进号终于在上午11:50第一次飞过加州科学中心上空，随后又在12:02再度划过天际，让现场民众是惊喜连连。
为了见证历史时刻，尽管烈日当空，大批民众携家带眷在现场等上数个小时。
万众期待的太空梭奋进号终于在刚刚11:50第一次经过加州科学中心的上空，而在7分钟之后又飞行过一次。现场焦急等待的观众情绪是嗨到最高点。
惊呼当中，奋进号终于是出现了，在1500尺的上空缓慢划过天际，民众兴奋地尖叫并挥舞国旗。
We didn't see it, and we're very excited about it. We didn't want to miss today. We're glad we didn't.
Look around. How many people are excited about what we as a nation did with NASA and the shuttle program? And you know, it's nice to see everybody come together just to enjoy that piece of history.
由于奋进号终点停靠站就在加州科学中心，因此还有人自北加赶来，感觉格外有意义。
We knew this was going to be a good spot to see it. Plus, when we're done, we're going to go in the museum.
Speechless, I guess. It's pretty cool.
奋进号今天起在洛杉矶国际机场停靠数周后，将移驾加州科学中心，自10月30日起永久展出。18台新闻宋小云、徐佩敏，洛杉矶采访报道。